Hello children, welcome to the Bridge Course program which is conducted by SSS Siddipet. This is Bhaskar Era, working as a mathematics teacher at Jilla Parishad High School, Singanaguda, Mulugu Mandal. In this video, today I am going to explain you about area of plane figures, Samatala Patala Vaishalyalu, the derivation of formulas, and by using all the formulas, we will do some examples to understand in a better way. So students, you know the formulas, but we might not concentrate on the how they have derived. Area can define the space occupied by its surface of an object. Here I am taking two dimensional figures like square, rectangle, circle and triangle. To derive the area of a square, here I am taking a square. And the square region I am dividing into 16 equal parts with the help of horizontal and vertical lines like this, and I am giving the numbers to each small square 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Total 16 squares have been formed, and each small square is having 1 unit length. So if you count all the small squares, how many small squares are there? 16. So by counting these, we will know the area of a square. Right? So ఒక 16 గడుల చతురస్రాన్ని మనము తీసుకున్నట్లయితే ఇక్కడ horizontal and vertical, భుజము into భుజం, 4 into 4, 4 units into 4 units, 16 units square. And like this, side into side, here 4 units into 4 units, 16 units square. Like this, we will derive the area of a square. And I will explain you with one more example. Here I am taking a square having a unit. And here, we all know that the area of a square is side into side. Now, a into a is equal to a square. Sometimes the side of the square will be given as small s. So side into side, s into s, s square. Always we will write the area units is unit square. If a side of the square is 6 cm, then find the area of a square. Now the area of a square we are going to find. The side is 6 cm and by using the formula, area of a square is a into a r a square. Now here the side is 6 cm, 6 cm into 6 cm, 36 cm square. You have to multiply centimeter also. So the area of this particular square is 36 cm square. To derive the area of a rectangle, now I am taking a rectangle ABCD, and this rectangle divided into two parts with the help of diagonal, and the exact area of rectangle is equal to the sum of the areas of two triangles, and here length of the rectangle is L and breadth of the rectangle is B. Now the area of rectangle ABCD is equal to the area of triangle ABD plus the area of triangle BCB. We all know that the area of triangle is half into base into height. Here the area of rectangle is equal to 1 by 2 into AB into AD plus 1 by 2 into BC into BC. Right. Now we have to take in 1 by 2 as common, and length is here L and breadth is B, and 1 by 2 into L into B plus 1 by 2 into L into B. 1 by 2 taking as a common, 1 by 2 into LB plus LB, and 1 by 2 into LB plus LB 2LB. Here 2 2 will get cancelled and remains L into B. So the area of rectangle is length into breadth. So Dina Chatrasra Vaishalemo Podavu into Vedalpuga Chapkoch. Like this, and we will do one problem. If a length of the rectangle 9 cm and breadth is 5 cm, then what is the area of a rectangle? Find the area of a rectangle. Here I am taking the rectangle. Length is 9 cm and breadth is 5 cm. So here the formula is area of a rectangle is length into breadth. Length is here. L is equal to 9 cm and B is equal to 5 cm. And I am substituting these values into the formula. The length into breadth 9 cm into 5 cm. Then 9 5s are 45 cm multiplied by centimeter is centimeter square. Here 9 5s are 45 cm square. So this is the area of the rectangle. Area of a circle. To derive the formula of area of a circle, I am drawing a circle with the help of radius r, center O. We all know that area of a circle is pi r squared. R is a radius. Vyasatamu. Pi is equivalent to 22 by 7 or 3.14. Here interesting, correct? I will show you one activity to understand area of a circle. Here I have drawn some of concentric circles with equivalent gap. And I am going to cut top of the circle like this. What happens? It opens like this and formed like a triangle. It is looking like a triangle. So all concentric circles, if opens, what happens? It looking like a triangle. And the height of the triangle is exactly equal to the outermost circle's radius. Right? The outermost circle's perimeter is exactly equal to the base of the triangle. Right? So here, perimeter of the circle is circumference. So now, we will connect the area of a circle is equal to the area of a triangle. Right? So area of circle is equal to the area of triangle. You all know area of a triangle is half into base into height. Here half into base is perimeter of the outermost circle 2 pi r into r. So half into 2 pi r into r, 2 will get cancelled. Then pi r into r, pi r square. So area of a circle is pi r square. So like this we will derive the formula for area of a circle. We will do one example. The radius of the circle is 7 cm. Then find the area of a circle. Now area of a circle is pi r square. Here r is 7 cm. Then pi 22 by 7 into r square. 7 square. 22 by 7 into r 7 into 7. 7, 7 will get cancelled. And 22 into 7 is 154 centimeter square. The area of a circle is 154 centimeter square. Area of triangle. You all know the types of triangles. Based on sides, there are three triangles: equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle, and scalene triangle. Based on angles, there are three more triangles are there. Right angle triangle, whose one of the angle is 90 degrees. And acute angle triangle, whose one of the angle is less than 90 degrees. And one more is greater than 90 degrees, that is called obtuse angle triangle. So these are the types of triangles. So how to find the area of this triangle? So I will explain you with the help of rectangle. Here I am taking a rectangle and I am making two parts with the help of diagonal like this. So now the rectangle is transformed into divided in two parts, the two triangles. Look at the picture. So I am taking this, it is a base is small b and breadth will be here height small h. Now the triangle one I am taking out from the rectangle like this, the base and height. Now the sum of the areas of two triangles is exactly equivalent to area of rectangle. So the one of the area of triangle is equal to the half of the rectangle, half of the area of rectangle, right? So area of a triangle is equal to 1 by 2 into area of rectangle. So you all know the principle, area of a rectangle is base into height. Now you just substitute 1 by 2 into L into B here.
So area of a triangle is equal to half of the area of rectangle. So half of the area of rectangle is half into capital L into capital B. Here capital L is treating as small b and capital B is treated as height. So that half into base into height. Like this we can derive the formula of triangle. So okay, problem chuddamu. Tribjam yokka bhoomi 13 cm mariyu ettu 6 cm laina tribja vaishalyamu kanugonumu. Here is a solution. Tribja bhoomi b is equal to 13 cm tribjam ettu 6 cm tribja vaishalyamu a is equal to 1 by 2 into bhoomi into ettu bhoomi 13 ettu 6 rendu 2 అనేది 6 ను 3 టైమ్స్ క్యాన్సిల్ చేస్తే 13 ఇంటూ 3 39 చదరపు సెంటీమీటర్లు 39 చదరపు సెంటీమీటర్ త్రిభుజ వైశాల్యం. సో హియర్ బేస్ ఈస్ బి 13 సెంటీమీటర్ హైట్ విల్ బి 6 సెంటీమీటర్ ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ఎ ట్రయాంగిల్ హాఫ్ ఇంటూ బేస్ ఇంటూ హైట్. సో హాఫ్ ఇంటూ 13 ఇంటూ 6 13 3 ఇస్ 39 సెంటీమీటర్. ఎవాల్యుయేషన్ క్రింది చతురస్రాలను పరిశీలించి ఈ పట్టికను పూర్తి చేయండి. ఇక్కడ 4 చతురస్రాలు పెద్ద చతురస్రాలు గీయడం జరిగింది. తర్వాత వాటిని చిన్న చతురస్రాలుగా విభజించడం జరిగింది. సో చిన్న చతురస్రాలను ఉపయోగిస్తూ ఈ పట్టికను పూరించండి. తద్వారా మీకు చతురస్ర వైశాల్యంపై అవగాహన వస్తుంది. అలాగే ఫైండ్ ద ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ఎ స్క్వేర్ హూ సైడ్ ఈస్ 10 సెంటీమీటర్స్ అండ్ క్వశ్చన్ నెంబర్ 2 ఈజ్ ఫైండ్ ద ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ఎ రెక్టాంగిల్ హూస్ లెంత్ ఈస్ 7 సెంటీమీటర్ అండ్ బ్రెడ్త్ ఈస్ 4 సెంటీమీటర్ అండ్ ఫైండ్ ద ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ఎ సర్కిల్ హూస్ రేడియస్ ఈస్ 14 సెంటీమీటర్ హియర్ టేక్ పై ఈజ్ 22/7 అండ్ The last question, if base and heights of the triangle is 12 cm and 8 cm respectively, then what is the area of a triangle?
Okay students, I hope you all understood the concept of area of plane figures. Let us meet in next video. Thank you all.